my name is Robert Dean Steele, and this is your daily Bible class. Today we're looking at James chapter 2, verses 1 to 4. Listen to what James says. Is, my brothers and sisters, believers in our glorious Lord Jesus Christ, must not show favoritism. He says, listen, you are children of the living God, and as children of the living God, as brothers and sisters in the glorious Lord Jesus Christ. Notice use the word Lord Jesus Christ. You see, what happens is if when Jesus Christ is not just Savior, but Lord as well, he says the first thing that's going to happen is you are not going to show favoritism. You're not going to have bias. You're not going to have prejudice. He says this is something that shouldn't be in our lives. You see, the gospel of Jesus Christ is one of a universal gospel. That means that God loved us so much that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. James says, you better not let this be a part of your life. He says, let me give you a practical illustration. Suppose a man comes into your meeting. He's wearing a gold ring and fine clothes, and a poor man in filthy old clothes both come in. He says, you got two guys coming in at the same time. One guy, he's looking pretty sharp there. He's come to church with his Sunday best on, got a tie on, got the gold ring. He's looking pretty fine. And then right beside him comes a man, let's say is a homeless man. Let's say he doesn't smell too good. Let's say he, hasn't had a bath in a while, hasn't had a shave. His hair is unkept. He says, this is a perfect example of you not to show favoritism. Well, if you show special attention to the man wearing fine clothes and say, here's a good seat for you, but to say to the poor man, you stand here or sit on the floor at my feet, he says, you've done something. He says, if you show favoritism, you say, hey, come and have the best seat in the house, Mr. Rich Man. Hey, sit beside the pastor. Hang out with the old deacons, you know. And he says, hey, you poor man, you sit at my feet. Or, you sit in this section of the church. He says, you've done something. Listen to what he says. Have you not discriminated among yourselves and become judges with evil thoughts? Now listen to what James says. First of all, you're not to show any favoritism. You're not supposed to look at the outward, you're to look at the heart. Aren't you glad that God looks at our hearts? He sees what's going on in the inside. He sees where true wealth and true joy and true worth are really all about. It's not always about the outward apparel. Now listen, folks. I really believe that we should put on our best attire when we go to the house of the Lord. But let us not discriminate and let us not show favoritism. He says, because when we do that, we have exposed something. What have we exposed? We've exposed our evil thoughts. Do you think about that for a moment? When you have bias, when you have prejudice, when you discriminate, you know what you're doing? You are lining yourself up in the camp of the enemy, because that's what he does. You see, God is no respecter of person. The Bible says that. So what we need to do is we need to look at the heart, not the outside. You see, for so many times, people have looked at skin color. They've looked at racial background. They've looked at where a person comes into, their economic situation, etc., etc. Those are evil thoughts, and those are the thoughts of men. Those are not the thoughts of God. And so that's what James is trying to get across to you today and to me. A great perspective. My name is Robert Dean Steele. You have yourself a great and godly day. This is your daily Bible class.